When I was little and all these piano teachers said, oh, she's very talented, you should send her abroad. So my parents were trying to decide between three different cities to send me. And it was between Paris, New York, and Vienna. And so we decided on Vienna, and we were lucky to find a very good teacher at the Hochschule, which is the music conservatory. I have to say, Vienna was such a huge influence on my life, and not just musically, but in every way. Throughout grade school, middle school, high school, and college, I was doing everything that was music. The third year in college, I had this thought that piano was really going to be what I want to do as a profession. But it was really at that moment that I was deciding as an adult that this was going to become my life, and this was how I was going to pay my bills. I believe a successful live performance is very much dependent on the relationship between the audience and the performer. And the communication is really critical, so the venue is very important. And when the performer speaks to them directly, they feel like they can really participate as part of the event so much greater than if they had just showed up and read some program notes and heard the music. You don't have to feel always so restrained going to concerts. And so that whole concert going experience is now being changed by places like Subculture. You can enjoy great music in a more relaxed setting and walk away very much inspired.